हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप ऑल यू आर फिट एंड फाइन इन दिस क्यूरियस सिचुएशन। ईट हेल्दी फूड, बी सेफ एट होम एंड फॉलो ऑल द प्रॉपर डाइट, ओके, इन योर एवरीडे लाइफ टू बी फिट एंड फाइन। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज EVS. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू क्लियर योर कॉन्सेप्ट अबाउट द मीनिंग ऑफ EVS and why we study the EVS, okay? In last video, you come to know about the body parts and their uses, okay? And today I'm going to clear your concept about the EVS with the help of board, okay? Look at the board. On the board I wrote some sentences. Look here. With the help of all these points I am going to clear your concept about EVS. Why we study the EVS? We study to clear to come to know about the relationship to the environment with us, okay? And with the help of EVS we come to know about our environment surrounding us, about the river, trees, birds, animals and whatever things are there. About all them we come to know with the help of EVS. When we study EVS under this, we study about our environment, the things surrounding us, and then after one by one we study about the remaining things. After the relation with the environment, we study about our body and different parts of the body and their uses also, how they help us in our daily work. All that things we learn in the first lesson of the EVS, and then after step by step we learn about family, about relationship, about neighborhood, about houses, different types of houses, about vehicles, about animals, about home, about communication modes, transportation modes. These all things we study under EVS one by one. So after this video, in next video I clear your concept one by one with the help of some pictures and with the help of some sentences, okay? So watch my video again and again and try to clear your concept with the help of this video by keeping yourself safe and far away from coronavirus, okay?